observation robot. This is the surveillance camera. As we start the camera, we need to connect the Bluetooth for this. To on this, we need to connect the Bluetooth. Connect the Wi-Fi at the Bluetooth. So we are here. We are using the Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi. Okay. So from here, so as soon as the camera starts, the surveillance will see the what is the live is going on in the app V30 mobile in the mobile. Fingerprint module. So when the student comes, so we place the fingerprint on this. Before giving the fingerprint in the
So from this fingerprint, we can store the fingerprints of the respective students, and we can retrieve that. Based on the fingerprint recognition, the system will drive this motor. So the system will release the paper one by one, as it's a question paper for each student. And for storing the fingerprints, I'll show you that. Hold this button. So, and restart. Hold this button till it will display that place the fingerprint store. If you hold it continuously, it will show you that data erased. And restart it and hold it. And when you see the place fingerprint for store and release that, it will ask for place the fingerprint. Okay, I'm placing it. This is for storing of the fingerprint. So when it shows that fingerprint stored at 01, now remove the finger and continuously next finger. Okay. And like this, we can store 900 fingerprints. Okay, so after total fingerprint stored, now restart the system again, entering into the working mode. Now place a fingerprint. Now it's working mode. So when I place my finger, first student, so access granted, and my system will release one paper. Okay. Got only one paper. It's a backward paper. And coming to the next paper, next student. Okay, we need to take out the paper. Coming to third. After a certain time, so here we put 1.5 minutes. After that 1.5 minute, the robot will start moving to and fro. Based on these two ultrasonic sensors, it will move to and fro. So like this, after some time is up and the robot will start moving. Okay, so whenever the So after reaching, so it's coming to me. After detected, it's moving back. After other side, the obstacle detected, it looks moving forward like this. And respective sensors distance will be monitored on the LCD, and also we can monitor the video. The robot is moving. Otherwise, we can speak and we can listen the voices from this camera. Like this, we can speak.
Hello.
Right. Thank you.